Barely escaped tragedy when their plane crashed earlier today.
They walked away from an emergency landing on the water just south of Everett. The plane went down in the shallow waters of Puget Sound shortly after taking off from Payne Field.
Wow, perfect landing.
Yeah, unbelievable.
That guy came down, brought it, pancaked along into the water, and he saved their lives as far as I'm concerned. He's a real hero.
Officials are investigating why the plane lost power.
Chain of time.
this big.
You making that up?
Well, the sparkles are here.
Yeah, we need the sparkles back in here.